Hello guys, I am Apurva from bloggingmaker.com and here we are at Graphiki dashboard. Graphiki is basically train graphic designing tool in one dashboard. So here you can see this 10 tools are here. So here you can get graphic designer, thumbnail creator, Google Ads creator, social media ad creator, logo creator, hashtag generator, training content generator, 365 done for you content, content calendar and scheduler, quit generator. So these are the 10 tools that you can use on your various social media graphic designing. Okay, so if you hire someone for your graphic designing, so they will charge you more than $10 to $30 to $50. So I am searching in Fiverr social media graphic designing in this keyword. So I am here at that they will charge $15, $10, $35 and $35, $200. So they will charge up to $30 to $200 to $300 per social graphic design. So you can also charge your customers. So let's see how it's work, how the dashboard look like. Okay, so but before that I'm going to show you my bonuses that I am giving it to you as a gift from buying from my side. Okay, so you will find the bonus link in the description below. The first link will be the bonus page link. So this is my bonus page. Here you can see create and sell unlimited high converting graphics in any niche using the power of 10 smart tool that covers all the graphic design needs under the sun. Okay, so here you can see the bonuses. So the first bonus is 10 lead magnets you can use to generate leads using ads. These lead magnets will make it irresistible to click through your ad and take action. Okay, so the second bonus is 2.7k clip art, 2700 clip ads to add finance to your advertisement and boost your conversions. Next is Graphiki 150 free online marketing tool. Next is WP.in content pop-up. Next is checklist to smart SEO media marketing agency. So here is the complete checklist that you need to kickstart a successful agency business. Next is social media marketing agency resources and tools. All the resources and tools that you will need to run your social media agency. Next is 200 plus headlines to skyrocket your conversions. Apply these tips with Graphiki to get the best result. Next is supercharge your marketing with 350 power word. So this list of 350 power words will trigger an emotional response and pack some serious punch of the allure of any sales page handles and add therefore more sales for you. Ninth bonus is 100 fiber gigs to earn money online. So here is a collection of top 100 gigs which you can open using Graphiki. So on Fiber, that will help you make money online providing services. The next bonus is 100 fiber gigs to earn money also. Okay, so the bonus is double. Next is 8 reasons to using Graphiki plus chatbot. So in this you will learn why you need to employ chatbots to maximize your conversions alongside your paid conversions campaigns. Simply create ads using Graphiki and use them in your chatbot campaigns. Next is a beginner guide to conversions rate optimization. So you can find inside all the tactics that are needed to optimize your conversions rate. The goal is to make more from what is already available. So these are the 12 bonuses that I am giving you with Graphiki. So you have to click on these buttons to redirect it to the sales page. So the sales page look like this. Create and sell unlimited high converting graphics in any niche using the power 10 tool, smart tool that converts all the graphics design needs under the sun. Okay, so very informative, and all the process of the Graphiki is here. So here you can see the key features of this tool. you have to click on this get access, get instant access to graphic it for a low one-time price. So on the price section, let's see the price of Graphiki and the OTOs of it. Okay, so let's see. So the front end price is $37. Here is $38 written, but you will get $37. So here here is what included in the front end. So in all the 10 tools and 1500 done for you templates, FB groups, commercial rights, 10 million plus HD stock image integration, automatic content creator, 1000 plus done for you templates. Next is Graphiki Template Club, which is $67, all are one time. So the included is Template Club for a one time price, 20 templates per month for 12 months of all tools, 1000 plus done for you templates, templates request option, 5 templates per month, import export template, sell project to other users, sell project to other users. Okay, next OTO 2 is Graphiki Design Domination, which is $27, advanced client acquisition training on how to create professional graphics, complete guide for beginning to sell your designs. We will share our internal strategies which we use to make a converting graphics for marketing. So they will give you training in the OTO 2 upgrade 2 section. Okay, so next is OTO 3 Graphiki Agency License, which is $77. You will get these benefits with OTO 3. OTO 4 is Graphiki Reseller License, which is $97. After purchasing OTO 4, you can resell your Graphiki software and make your profit 100%. So after if you pay them $77, you will get 50 license to sell Graphiki, and if you give them $97, then you will get 250 license to sell Graphiki. Okay, so let's see the demo of Graphiki. So I'm hand over to the vendor, she will show you how it's work.
Welcome to Graphiki, I am Resha Singhal, and on behalf of team Graphiki, I present to you the demo video of Graphiki. So this is how your dashboard will look. You have to enter your credentials over here. You will be getting your credentials via email, so you don't have to worry about the delivery point. Just sign up, and this is your dashboard. This is how it will look. You will get a video over here, the demo video which I am right now creating, where you will be, you know, introduced to all the features of Graphiki. So basically, Graphiki is a tool where you are given 10 tools which will help you with your graphic designing as well as your social media needs. Okay, the first tool is Graphic Designer. Before going to the tools, I'll explain what all our dashboard has. This part you will have all the current announcements we will have for you. You can get them all here. You can see them all here. You can get connected to our Facebook community from here. If you want to reach us out for some work, you can definitely click over here and you'll come to our support panel. This will be your profile manager, where you can view your profile and see what purchase you have done and what purchase you have not done. Basically, it will give you all the overview of your purchase and your access details. Coming over to the tools, 10 tools we are giving to you is Graphic Designer. Inside Graphic Designer, you can create any type of graphic in any dimension. You have tons of done for you templates. The number is like, there is no number to it, it's unlimited. We almost add templates every day to the software. So I will just keep on clicking on the load more option, the templates will be popping up. So these are the number of templates, they are like lots. You can go through the categories over here, and you can also choose a category if you want to work on a specific template. If you want to work on a template from scratch, you just have to click on the new template option right over here, anything, new template. Choose your dimensions like I am choosing and click on create. This is how your editor will look. You will have all the options over here to add text, to add shapes. The editor remains same for all the designing part, but definitely we have different templates and different features for every designer. Graphics. These are our custom made graphics. Our own illustrators and designers have made for you all. Different patterns of background. You also get the resize option. You just have to put your new size over here and click on apply. It will get resized. Apart from that, I would also like to introduce you to our image option, where you can upload an image. You can choose an image from our library of millions of copyright free images. If I simply want to upload an image, I have to click on upload image, pick an image from here, and wait for it to get uploaded. Here is the image. Okay, this is our Google Ads result. If you want to upload an image from Pixabay, simply write anything, lady, and click on search. You'll get lots of images over here. Let's pick this one. Now when you will click on this image, you will get all these editing options, cropping the image, okay, removing the background, so this is how it becomes. You can also do your minor editing using all these tools over here. You can add shadow to the image. Can you see the shadow? You can add reflection to the image, which will be below. Here is the reflection. You can also add cast shadow, that is shadow at the back. You want, you can crop the image. You can adjust the brightness, and you can also add a background to it if you wish to. Currently, I don't want background, and I'll click on OK. And done. This is what I have. So our background remover options works like wonder. Again, you have the option of adding shadow, stroke, and layering the image, your design over here. Okay, then background, definitely a solid background or a gradient background, or any pattern if you wish, any image. Again, you can just simply upload the image from here. This is how it will look. Resize option, I have already introduced to you. 1080, let's resize it again, and this is how it will look. You also have the option of adding different filters to your graphics. And this is our best part, the icon library. This is the amazing icon library with millions of icons, and all of them are fully customizable, fully editable. So you no need to worry about the color scheme and everything. They are vector-based designs, which means they will not get blurred no matter how much you stretch them. Okay, no matter how much you stretch it, it will not get blurred. So yeah, this is it for the graphic designing. You want to preview your work, you can click here. You want to share your work with someone, you can enter the title, share template, and you can save your work from here. If you wish, you can directly download your work from here in PNG or JPG format. Going back to the dashboard, next we have thumbnail creator. So this is how a thumbnail creator will look. These are all the done for you thumbnail templates. And if you want to make the template from scratch, you can do the same. You will also get the option of adding your YouTube account inside thumbnail creator and split testing various thumbnails for a particular video. We will be making them live in few hours. So here you can we have already given you the option of dimensions, and you can simply click. So here you can create your thumbnail. The editor remains the same, so all the functionalities will not change. That is a best part, because you know, you don't have to remember every time what functionality is this editor having. So we have made it for you very simple, drag and drop, adding different features in different elements. Moving ahead is our Google Ads creator. Again, thousands of templates added inside it. Here you can choose your size, which size Google ad you want to make. Okay, so we are also giving you the option of you choosing different size. Okay, according to the size you can choose the ad, and then you can edit it, or you can create it from the beginning. Okay, to create it from the bigger scratch, you can click here. This time let's use a template. You just have to click on this dot over here. You can view the template first and then you can use it. So this is a small side ad. This is how it looks. You can change anything into it, the color of the text, the font of the text, the size of the text, background image, this person, logo, add your logo and company name, and you will be good to go. Next comes social media ad creator. We have covered 8 different platform ad placements in it, which are more than 45 ad placements, and you have ads for all the 45 placements for you. Just have a look: Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, Pinterest, YouTube and LinkedIn, Snapchat and TikTok. If you click on Facebook, all the kinds of ads comes up. If you click on Twitter, all kinds of ads comes up. If you click on Instagram, all kinds of ads come up. So I'll go back to Facebook. So here you can create your here all your projects will be listed in all the editors. Okay, and definitely here you'll see all the templates. If you wish to create from scratch, you can click here, or if you wish to use a template, you can simply click here. Moving ahead to the next one is the logo creator. Again, the same thing. If you wish to use the done for you templates, you have to click here. If you wish to create a logo from the beginning, you can click on scratch and start creating a logo. We have given the default setting of 1080x1080. Okay, if you wish the dimensions, you can simply put your dimensions over here, anything, and you can use them and it will be created. The editor is inside is you the same. Okay, the templates which you will create your own project in all the editors, you will have the option of editing them, copying them, deleting them, renaming them, sharing them to the cloud, to a client, and sharing the template. Okay, it's very easy, and the person must have received the template in his or her email. Next comes the hashtag generator. simply put a word for which you want the hashtag generator to work and give you the hashtags. So basically all these hashtags generated are the most top trending hashtags. You can see the views over here. This is the times they are, you can see the usage of them over here. These are the numbers they have used for. Okay, what you have to do, you can either choose hashtags according to your requirement or simply copy all. Okay, if you want to choose the hashtags of your requirement, just click on them and copy. Okay, similarly any other word and you'll get the hashtag. Moving ahead to the next tool, which is trending content generator. So basically here we have given you three options of Instagram trending content, Reddit trending content and Twitter's trending content. If I go to Instagram and I click on dog, again I'll get all the trending contents related to dog currently on Instagram. These are all the accounts, okay, top accounts of dogs, and here are all the trending contents. If I click on them, this is how it will show. If I go to Reddit, so this is the current feed of Reddit. And this is related to dog, what is trending on Reddit. Similarly, in Twitter, all the hot tweets are available here. If you want to wish to see the tweets according to the region, a map will come up over here. You can select your region and we'll show all the trending tweets. Otherwise, you can simply click over here and you'll see the trending tweets according to what you chose. I chose Happy New Month and this is what I've been showing. Okay, let's move ahead to the next tool, which is 365 Done For You calendar. This is my favorite tool. So this is how it will look. You will be getting a done for you content for the whole year. What you have to just do it, just use it, edit it according to your requirement and use it. This is how you will be getting it, February. Doesn't this look beautiful? If I go back to January and if I think of using it, how we can do is click on these three dots. You will get the option of either download it or edit it. So download will take you directly to downloading the template. You can view it over here. Editing will help you to add your own Instagram username or any hashtag or any social media username. You can add it over here. Okay, if you wish you can add your image over here, if you wish, everything over here is editable. You can edit everything and anything. Okay, so yeah, this is how the 365 Done For You calendar works. Basically, if you want to just remove everything and draw something new, even that you can do. Moving ahead to the next tool is Content Calendar and Scheduler. So this is your whole calendar, okay, for the whole year. What you have the liberty to do is you can create your own design and schedule it from here. Okay, either you can create your design over from here or you can schedule it from here. Sorry, choose a design which you have already made in your other editors. When you click on create your design, all the editors will come up. For example, if I choose graphic designing, put the desired details. this is the canvas. Let us put some background to it, an image, and then I click on use. Okay, so now when I click on choose design, I will have this. So I'll choose it, I'll choose the platform where I want to post it, I'll write my content, and I'll schedule the post. You can post it right away, or you can schedule it for any other day. Similarly, you can do it for all the dates. Okay, that is how it is done. Moving on to the last tool. So this is how the code generator looks. Either you can put your own content or own code, like your success is in your hand. So you will see the text coming over here, okay? Or you can just click on random quotes, and random quotes will be coming up, which you can use. You can directly download from here and use them, okay? Or if you wish to edit the background or something, you will also be getting the option of editing over here. When you click on edit, you can edit everything present on the code. So this is Graphiki. Okay, so this is the main product. Apart from that, we have various upsells about which we will be talking in our coming tutorial sessions. So yeah, this is Graphiki to you all. Thank you.
So I hope you understand what is Graphiki and how it's work. So please go through the description. My link is the first link in the description. The first link is the bonus link. So go through the bonus link, see the bonuses, see the actual review and upsells. Okay, so if you think it's work for you, then go for it. If you think it can make some money for you, then you can go for it. Okay, so please hit the like button, hit the subscribe button for further reviews. I'm making these kinds of review videos every day, so please subscribe to my channel for further notifications. And thank you guys, I hope you love the video. Bye bye, see you again.